G'day. South Australia has built a reputation over many years for being progressive in its management of environmental matters. We've been recycling bottles and cans for decades. But the story is much broader than that, and our agency is part of it because we're working on using more and more recycled materials in our road construction projects. For example, in our recent Regency to Pym project, we used recycled materials in the road base and on the curbing, and in the asphalt, it contained lots of recycled toner cartridges and soft plastics. Now, for the Fleurieu Connections project, our plans are centred around including these materials in the main road surface. Used truck tyres from around South Australia come to this recycling facility here in suburban Adelaide. They are turned into a fine black powdery material known as crumbed rubber, which is produced in industrial grade quantities in sacks like this. That material will be mixed with this, which is recycled asphalt planings, which is coming from our road resurfacing projects. This is one of the things we're doing in a program of initiatives that are aimed at making better use of recycled materials and reducing our environmental impacts. It's exciting to be working with these new technologies and these emerging applications to develop new ways to deliver what we do, because we're contributing to making our community more sustainable.